So if you're ever erecting the crane and it doesn't display the wind on the remote while you're in erection mode, you can go into the maintenance input outputs. You're gonna go into maintenance, receiver, input outputs, and you're gonna go down to MB12F, and it'll tell you the wind speed, 0 miles an hour right now. So if you ever need to check it while you're in erection and you can't see it on the remote, you can come in here to the input outputs and look at it.